go into a couple other finishes. One thing that we're going to pay attention to is what the reaction the partner is giving. Okay? You got to give the right reaction in order to get the right thing. So we hit our crackdown. We're in position. Yeah.
Okay. First thing we're going to do is partner rocking around my chest. Chest down position right here. Okay? This is going to be the most common one that you're going to see. Especially for guys who want to shoot something. That's how we feel that chest down. First thing we're going to do is learn how to get this inside leg to our outside hip here. Okay? Anytime we're in freestyle, we want to get this foot off the mat ASAP. Because this is going to be the driving foot that moves us over. Okay? So first thing we're going to do is my inside knee is going to scoot. Okay, it's gonna come up. I'm gonna use my free hand wrapping to lift it up and scoop our knee under. Once I scoop my knee under, free hand comes to the heel of the foot, and I'm lifting up, putting it on my outside step here. Okay, once I get in this position, I'm starting to get a little bit safe. I'm gonna use my tripod to pinch that leg right on my quad. Okay, from here, I post my hand, and I'm gonna start shimmying back. Try to loosen it up so I can cover out our double leg position. Now let's line up.
Let's go work. Ready?